show them a problem of your heart.
I say Jesus Christ is the answer.
Just so
He is the answer. Simple as that. In other words, your answer is here tonight. Can I see your hands? Your answer is here tonight. Please don't miss your answer. Your answer is here tonight. In the name of Jesus. Can I see your hands again? Can you shout Jesus where you are? Can you shout Jesus where you are?
Jesus!
Shout it again!
Jesus!
Shout it again!
Jesus!
Shout it again!
Jesus!
Again! Let me see your hands, please. We want to shout Jesus to the mountains. We want to shout Jesus to this earth. We want to shout Jesus to the air. We want them to notice that Jesus is in this
city.
I want you to shout Jesus. Come on, shout Jesus.
Jesus! 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 Jesus!
Revelation chapter 5. We are going to read from verse 1.
Liloba la demane nyama tongo.
Roji. Revelation chapter 5 from verse 1.
Your name is Madinwe. Come on, Likamo. Come in. Intellectual. Yakumarecha. Kadukumarechi. Jadishuba. Kabona Muruma. Was Nata. Awalala. Abuchisha. Ari. Kimani. Yo. Alukalahu. Ukurumulla.
Yes, Lord.
I'm standing here as your voice.
Yes, my God.
Just as your instrument, Father. I'm a branch to you. Without you, I cannot bear much fruit. I pray in the name of Jesus to be fruitful tonight. My Heavenly Father, to bring your word to every heart. I thank you, my Father, for the presence of the Holy Spirit who is here to guide me, to anoint my tongue, to anoint my thinking in the name of Jesus. Amen. Yeah. Now, tonight, under this topic, Jesus Christ is the answer. We are reading about God sitting on at the throne. God is sitting there and God is having a book in his hand. While things are like this, John says, one of the strong angels stood up with a great voice, asked a question. Who is worthy to open that book and to untie the seals? Who is worthy? John says it was silence and there was no answer at all. Nobody showed from the earth, nobody showed from heaven. Nobody showed from under the earth. And John says, I wept. He wept. You know, I know weeping. If you don't know weeping, there is a weeping on this earth. We want to address the weeping of people tonight. John wept because there was no answer at all. He had a problem. The problem was, who was worthy to open the book and to untie the seals? He needed that answer. And there was no answer there. Did you ever weep? Did you ever weep at noon? Did you ever kneel down and weep with tears? But I can tell you, the world we are living in is full of tears. Young people are crying. Women are crying. Men are crying. Children are crying. There is a weeping. You are here tonight, you are weeping. This message is prophetic. You are weeping in your heart, my mother. My father, you are weeping in your heart. Young man, you are weeping in your heart. You are weeping like Job. You have got a challenge. And you are weeping. You are looking for answers. Your answer is here tonight. I say your answer is here tonight. I say your answer is here tonight. This is a prophetic message. I know you are weeping, my mother. Don't pretend you are weeping. You are weeping for something. You have got a question mark in your heart. But let me tell you something. You have got an answer tonight. This revival has got an answer for you. John was frustrated. There are many people who are frustrated and weeping about their future. They are frustrated. John was frustrated. There is no one coming forth. There is no one coming forth. Worthy, not only coming but worthy. In other words, people are there, but they are not worthy. Someone is waiting for your life tonight. I say someone is worthy for your life. Someone is worthy for your life. You've been going up and down. Weeping, my sister. Weeping, my girl. But tonight there is an answer for you. Now while John was weeping there, the Bible says one of the elders stood up too. He stood up in answer to John. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And he says, oh, the lion of the tribe of Judah is here.
The
lion of the tribe of Judah is here. Stop crying. Stop crying. The lion of the tribe of Judah is here. He's going to show up in your life. While John was weeping there, Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
The lion of the tribe of Judah. Shout out to open the book. He shout up to open the book. He shout up to untie the seals. The lion of the tribe of Judah tonight is showing up in your life. In answer to the weeping of John, the lion of the tribe of Judah shouted, what are you crying for? What are you crying for? Whatever you are crying for, the lion of the tribe of Judah is here. Jesus is here tonight. What do you want in your life? Jesus is here tonight. Jesus is here tonight. The lion of the tribe of Judah is here tonight. He's here tonight. Just to help you. He's here tonight. You have been crying. You can bring all your weeping unto him. He's here tonight. What are you weeping for? What do you want from the Lord tonight? The Lord is going to help you tonight. Jesus is here tonight. Are you looking for deliverance? Have you been crying for deliverance? The deliverer is here tonight. Lamb of the tribe of Judah. The Bible says he is worthy. I have come to tell you tonight. There is no one worthy like Jesus. He is worthy. He is worthy. He is worthy. He is worthy.
Oh!
My crying stop right here.
Can we close our eyes a little bit? You are worthy.
My mourning stop right here.
You are worthy, Jesus.
I will never cry again.
You are worthy for that girl.
Yes, Lord.
You are worthy for that mother.
Yes.
You are worthy for that family.
Yes, Lord.
You are worthy.
Yes.
No one is worthy.
Yes.
No one is worthy but Jesus.
Yes.
He is worthy to heal the sick.
Oh.
He is worthy to heal the sick.
The mama, the end of
the most. He is worthy.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Oh. He is worthy to open the book.
Yes.
There are things that are closed in your life.
Oh.
Jesus is worthy to open those books. I prophesy that Jesus is opening a new chapter for someone now. I see a new chapter in your life. Jesus is opening it. He is opening it. Something has been closed. I see Jesus opening it. He is opening it. Jesus is opening. He is opening opportunities. He is opening financial opportunities. Are you ready for that one? He is opening financial opportunities. He is worthy. He is worthy to open.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus.
I sense miracles for some people tonight. You know, as we sing this chorus, you are worthy. I see miracles tonight. Oh, John, stop crying. John stopped crying. I prophesy that in this message you are stopping to cry. You have been concerned about your children. Jesus is the answer for you. You have been concerned about your husband. Jesus is the answer for you. You have been concerned about your future. Jesus is the answer for you. You may sit down a little bit. Let me finish. I sense miracles for some people here. Jesus is showing up. He is worthy. The Bible says he conquered on the cross. He conquered his enemies. He prevailed. He is worthy. He has been promoted. God exalted him. God exalted him. That is why he is worthy. He is worthy to come into your heart tonight. No one is worthy to enter your heart. He is worthy to enter your life tonight. Tonight when you go home with Jesus in your heart. He is worthy.
What's your name?
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 Be ready for your miracle tonight. Be ready for your miracle tonight. John cried. What are you crying about? What are you crying about? Someone is worthy to make you stop crying. Someone is worthy. Someone is going to touch your feet. Someone is going to touch your body. Someone is going to touch you. Because he is worthy. He qualifies. He qualifies to come into your life and give you life. I don't know whether we can sing that chorus. There are many chorus about this. You are worthy, you are worthy, you are worthy.
Oh Lord, you are worthy. Worthy, Lord. Worthy to be praised. When Tegazi.
As a worship in song, not as a chorus again.
Do we know this chorus?
Right.
I say, as we sing this chorus, you're gonna see the hand of the Lord. As we see this chorus, bring all your infirmities. Bring everything that you're praying about. The lion of the tribe of Judah will show up. There was no one showing up, but he showed up. Don't pretend you have got something in your heart that is crushing you. Let's sing this chorus. I can't hear it. Where to Washington?
Oh, tonight. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The lion of the tribe of Judah is going to show up here. The reason why you are here. Is for this message. So that you hear this message. So that when you leave this tent, you shall have stopped crying. Let's close our eyes, please. Father, we thank you for your word tonight.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you, Papa, that you know our hearts.
Yes.
We cannot hide from you. We cannot hide from you.
Yes, Lord.
When we are crying, when we have got burning issues, we cannot hide from you.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus. I'm going to pray for them.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, let them meet you.
Yes, Lord.
Those who have got a concern.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of, but I feel like we should just pray. Let's pray together.
Yes.
Mandarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasatarababasat your message. This is your message. And you could be here. You don't even know the Lord. You didn't know whom to cry to. Jesus is here tonight. You can cry to him. Rise up where you are. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. There is someone who will show up. He will show up. Can you raise up your
hands?
My Father, you have heard the heart of these people.
Yes, Lord.
Bleeding day and night, tears rolling. Now they are here, the lion of the tribe of Judah. You are here tonight for them. Show up, Jesus. Show up, Jesus. Let them stop crying in the name of Jesus. Let them stop crying in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, yes, I'm going to pray with them.
Yes, Father. Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
Yes, amen. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 In the name of Jesus, I command you to live. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive fire. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You pay. I command you to live in the name of Jesus. Live in the name of Jesus. Fire, 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 fire. The consuming fire. Fire, fire, fire. In Jesus' name. Receive fire, receive fire. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, you are healed by the stripes of Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, the Spirit of the Living God. In Jesus' name, amen. In the name of Jesus.
Not you always be.
One no more on the problem. Problem. Uba I saw more. I get happened on a loose. That happened. Nani Pisho. For one of my other Nagamishan so. What pay me? I'm a passer and bagam. One. Oh, wana motho ona le problem ya ho. O ka botsoko ga ke a tlhapolo. Ya moloko la mala gona ka ditso la morena Jesu. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You are healed by the stripes of Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Lord, you are worthy.
Can you tell us, Jesus? I'm gonna make a position. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I'm gonna make a position. Can you tell us, Jesus? Can you tell us, Jesus? In Jesus' name.
Oh,